Okay, everyone, I just now heard another train coming. They're on the number one track northbound, and I'm hearing them on the radio talking right now. So stand by for another train. Glendale. Wow, that was cool. I got lucky on that one. I've always wanted to film that train. That's one I haven't got yet. That's the first time I've got that one. I knew there was gonna be something cool coming by when they said 13 axles. I was trying to figure out, how do you get 13 axles on a train? An odd number like that. Well, that was really cool. Okay, everyone, thanks for watching. Go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Don't be afraid to. Just hit that button, give me a thumbs up, and subscribe if you haven't done so. And we'll see you later. That was really cool. Man, I got lucky. Ah, but wait, there's more. There always is. cool over here eating at the cock and bull, and the train goes by up here on the balcony. That was pretty awesome. That's four of them in about 4 hours here. Okay, everyone, thanks for watching. Had another great day here in Glendale, even if it is a no train horn zone. It's still pretty cool. So give me a thumbs up and come back and subscribe and see some more of my videos. We'll see you later.
Say it, it will take you to put you in the YouTube video.
But wait, there's more.
Say that.